How to fix Instagram showing same reels. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily fix if Instagram is showing you same type of reels. But before we get started, do not forget to hit the like button down below and subscribe to our channel as well. On that note, let's begin. First thing you have to do is open up Instagram and make sure that you are logged into your account. And once you're logged in, all you need to do is tap on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Once you land on your profile page, head over to the settings menu by tapping on the hamburger icon at the top right. Now, just scroll down a bit until you find your content preferences. So just tap on content preferences. And once you have done that, you will have different options here, like interested, not interested, specific words or phrase, sensitive content, political content. So what you want to do first is snooze suggested posts in feed. So suggested posts will be hidden in your feed for 30 or more days. Now, once you have done that, your same type of reels should be stopped. But if you're still facing the issue, then you could just reset your suggested content. So just tap on it and you'll see your suggested content about the topic that may be different from what you usually see. Resets can't be undone, but your suggestions will become more personalized again as you like. So this won't change your follow or your ad topics, and it won't delete your data. So you could try to reset your suggested content as well. That's pretty much it. I hope you found the tutorial helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next one.